guys. Welcome.
This is Anycast M9 Plus. Now I want to show you how to use this iPhone and using AirPlay mirror screen to this big screen. And many people, they make two mistakes. So they cannot connect to this Anycast M9 Plus. Mistake number one, they just enable cellular data, then connect to screen mirroring, but fail to mirroring. Mistake number two. Okay, they enable cellular data and they also enable this Wi-Fi. Okay, and then they try to screen mirroring, but still fail to mirroring to big screen. Okay, the right way is, okay, go to this control center and we enable this cellular data and also Wi-Fi. Okay, then okay, then we go to this setting and we'll connect to this UR Anycast device. Okay, this is a SSID. Now we connect to it and this is a password 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 join. Okay, now it's connected. Then we go to this control center. Now we can screen mirroring. Okay. And connect again to this device. Yes. Now we manage to screen mirroring to the big screen. Okay. Now you can do whatever you want. You can control your volume here. And we go to Safari, Google, or we go to YouTube. Okay. There's a YouTube. Okay, this is YouTube. Yeah. Now we can watch your YouTube video.
Hi guys, welcome to Lavita's yoga class. Remember to inhale and exhale. Breathe in. For the first pose, we are going to stretch our leg. The second pose, pigeon pose. And finally, it's called mama.
If you don't want to watch anymore, you can disconnect from here. Go to this control center. Okay. And then go to this screen mirroring and stop mirroring, or you just switch off the device. If you want to disconnect, we can go to this control center and then go to this screen mirroring, stop mirroring, or we just unplug the device.